Bonsoir. Good evening. Is everybody starting to cook a little bit? From the heat from here, I think it's going to go to there and back here again. We should have a little bit of correspondence. But tonight, we intend to try and give you what you might call a cross-section of musical colour that we've managed to get together in the last 6.5 years. Some old stuff, some new, some cool, and some pretty raunchy stuff too. So, hang on to your heads. We'll be right back. Well, our main intention really is to try and build up some sort of unsurpassable rapport between four people who are doing their best to play really well here, and all you people there, right? Surely that is the intention of everyone in life, really. And so in doing so, we're going to play you some new stuff that perhaps you haven't even heard yet. This is off, we just happen to have an LP called Physical Graffiti that's just... It's finally been... The egg has been laid. Or is it the guy who got laid? I don't know. This is a track. We'll be right back. Let me hear you. I can't. Ooh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Hear me, Jesus. Starting to cook, yes, I can feel it. We don't intend to do any stopping during this program, but occasionally we have to have a mop down or a bit of massage or a bit of head or something like that. This song is not so new as that one, although that last song is in fact from traditional roots. This song is a song that we wrote after we travelled entirely around the world and stopped in various ports of call and stayed in all the dubious places that we could find just to check out the real vibe of the country that we were in. And we found out basically, in the very end, the song remains the same.
Thank you.
Was good evening. I'm trying to learn some of your southern soul, you see. This is another new track from Physical Graffiti, which is really what this is all about, Physical Graffiti. A song we should dedicate really to quite a few people who've passed our way. Mr. Royston, who's traveling with us. Mr. Harold, who's traveling with us. And many other folks who've given us inspiration from time to time. It's a track called Kashmir. Yeah.
Yeah. that track featured John Paul Jones on Mellotron, simulated orchestra, John Paul Jones. Once again, this man of many talents is gonna keep to the fingerboards and keyboards. The gambler's friend. And a track featuring John Paul Jones. I bet you another one of these journeys that we all seem to find ourselves on. I say that every night because it can't change. And this is called No Quarter.
Thank you.
Jones piano. Well, that's... we'd like to... this is another track from the new album, Physical Graffiti. This changes mood from the previous song altogether. We're going to dedicate this to a friend of ours, Sam Martel, who's a good cat that we know quite well. This song is about, basically, it's about a motor car. But as you people know, the guys used to sing the songs back in the 30s, like Terraplane Blues and things like this. They used to sing about a motor car, but all they were talking about was boogieing, you see? Does anybody know anything about boogieing? Only a few of you, it seems. That's really a shame, because you're missing so much. So this is an English version of the Southern Yazoo Delta Boogie song. It's called Trampled Underfoot. I'm so glad to be. That was another new one. Okay. I said, okay. You know, I wouldn't like to think that there was nobody past these guys here. These guys here, you know? And now we're going to feature, we're going to bring to you as if we wheel it on like a wheelbarrow, but we're going to allow you to take part visually and emotionally and vibe-wise, spiel, 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 in one of the most exciting events that you're likely to see in the next 10 minutes. The man with a bicycle clip caught in his sock, the greatest percussionist since Big Ben, John Bonham, Moby Dick.
Thank you.
John Henry Bonham. Right, a long time ago, in 1968, for, does anybody remember 1968? In the days of Scott McKenzie and people like that, a long time ago, we got together in a little tiny room, started to play and said, there should be no end, but this was the beginning.
But it's been We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Mr. Jimmy Page, guitar. Baton Rouge, a really good audience. And Led Zeppelin, just a fun-loving bunch of boys. Well, it's been more than our pleasure to, apart from that, We really intend that every gig that we do should be really...
You'll intend, yeah.
Oh, can't be bad. We really intend to have a good time every time we play, otherwise you'd understand that we wouldn't be on stage anymore together. It wouldn't be true, you know what I mean? True, 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 true. And if what you're doing you don't do with conviction, then you're lying to yourself, right? So, I wish we could all join hands. So I wish we could all join hands and sing this together, but as there ain't enough room, here it goes.
Thank you. If we all follow true, then the Piper will lead us to reason. And a new day will dawn for those who stand long, and the forests will echo with laughter. Does anybody remember laughter? People, I got some good news. Yeah. to heaven.
Baton Rouge, thank you very much. You've been too much. Thank you.
Oh!
that gonna make you groove. All that jazz and the way you swing gonna make you burn, gonna make you stay. I'm tired when you walk that way, let your honey drip, I can't keep my way. And get my eyes are shining, burning red, dreams of you all through my head. Spent my money, I took my call, started telling her friends, you're gonna be Now, I don't know, but I've been told a big leg woman ain't got no soul. Tell me no lies, make me a happy man. We'll be right back. I said, Baton Rouge! Has it been okay? Or maybe we see it again. Thank you very much.